How are you, sir? A poltergeist, I'm afraid. She's the ghost of a young girl who used to live here. She loved young Richard, but life was too much for her. She went mad and took her own life. Lie still, please. I'll get something to help you.
Mm-hmm.